Good morning! Welcome to the first edition of the weekend vlog for 2019. Well, we have not been doing our weekend vlogs. We've been doing other stuff, trips and special occasions, and Rachel holding the camera at a 45 degree angle and whatnot.
This is not a good angle?
I don't know. You're bouncing around like a basketball.
Oh, my bad.
Back to our same old shenanigans. We haven't missed a beat, I promise. So while the kids and Rachel are headed into Five Below to use their gift cards, I gotta run in here to Best Buy and check out getting a new phone. Are you hungry, Waylon?
Want a taco?
You want a taco? Taco? So we're done at Five Below. Didn't succeed on getting a phone because Best Buy, well, I'm going to have to go to Verizon instead. But we're done at Five Below and we got a surprise. It's a giant tennis ball. We're going to go to George Cup and we're going to play tennis with it later. Ha! With tiny rackets and big giant tennis ball. Does that sound like fun?
Yes.
I like it.
What y'all think?
Sure.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be fun. They don't sound too excited. Probably because they're gonna get dominated by dad like always.
I want some cheese. Dip.
Boom!
I'm gonna get some cheese.
We're at Aqualinda. Gonna get us some tacos. Why do you hate being in a high chair so much? Show us what you think of these mac. Oh, you didn't do it. He's been closing his eyes and going, mm. You like it? Those rice and beans good? Whoa. We're all done here at a Mexican restaurant. Did everybody have a wonderful lunch?
Yes, sir.
Is everybody full?
No.
Well, that's okay, because now we're going to go do a review of the new cookie dough place here in Athens. Are you ready to go get cookie dough, sir? All right. Go ahead and what you try? Brookie, that is what? Brownie and cookie dough? It's ready. Whose is that?
Yours.
Right, what'd you get? What'd you get?
I got some s'mores and toppings with gummy bears.
What'd you get?
I got three different ones. The birthday bash, the brownie, and then the brookie.
What is the consensus so far?
Very good.
Is it good? Do it. Do it again. So my kids think it's absolutely crazy that I used to build jumps out of cinder blocks and wood. They've never heard of such. So old dad is gonna construct a ramp, an epic ramp right now, and show them how it's done. And y'all pray for me. Here's our makeshift ramp. It's a little longer than I like. I like them shorter. That's all I can come up with. I think I'm gonna put one more cinder block under it since it is so long, and be a little bit more epic. I got a raggedy bike here, Dylan's old bike. We'll get one more cinder block.
Oh my gosh, that scared me so bad.
That was pretty good. We're gonna see if he can't hit it a little quicker and try and stand up this time. Alright, let me show you one more time. We're gonna go two cinder blocks this time. Now we're talking. Now we're talking, Rachel.
So this is basically the end of our weekend vlog. Now we're watching the Super Bowl.
Well, Williams still don't have any coins. He's still dead.